Alright, we got some coyote over here. Where's he going? The other one is up here somewhere. He's just running. Alright, I stopped here, but I think I'm in the wrong spot. This is a trailhead for something else. It's not what I was looking for. I think I gotta go a little further, maybe down. Not really sure. Oh, that coyote. The other one went in here somewhere. Not sure where. Yep, I had the zoom on. Oh, there he goes. There's the other one. Or that was the same one. Not sure. Okay, this is not the place I was thinking of. The place I was thinking of has big dirt walls, like a big river. This is not it. Oh, there's the other coyote. Let's go in here. Maybe we can be attacked by coyotes. There he is. There's two of them. Christ, there could be more than two. It could be a whole boatload of them back here. Yeah, maybe it was just those two. All right, well, let's get the heck out of here because this is not where I want it to be. Let's go back to the car or the truck and see if I can find that spot. Check this out. There's a big piece of driftwood there. All right, here's the place I was trying to find. It's about 2 miles up from where I was. I was way down there. And I think, actually, this might not be the Pantano watch, which is what I thought it was. What the heck we got going on here? The other thing I was at was Pantano watch, but this might be a whole different thing. Unless they're making it bigger. I don't know, let's check it out. I mean, looks like they got it stepped up and down back there. And then it goes this way. What is going on here? This might be the Pantano watch. I can't be 100% sure, but I think it is. I'm parked up there by the road. It didn't say no parking or anything like that. So, let's hope I don't get a ticket. Let's just go up here and see what's on the other side of this. Holy crap. What in the heck? I wonder if this is, they want to catch a lot of water for, there's too much water coming through. They want to catch some of it down here. Or is this a, is this some sort of a mine? Because I've seen way over there on the other side, they're mining something and doing something over there. I don't know what. Maybe they're digging out, who knows what. I don't see anything like limestone, copper, nothing. And you can tell they were digging all this out. I have no idea what's going on here. In fact, this is even weirder. I think it stops right there. If the river was coming down here, it literally just stops. So, I don't know. I have no idea. And what's going on down here? Might be another big pit. Now you see the road is up there. And as I drive by, coming from a hike, I looked over here and said, what the heck is going on over here? I thought it was a big wash, but I think I'm wrong. I don't know, they couldn't be mining anything. What is here to mine? Look at how layers of here. You got a whole layer of rock right in the middle there. Then it gets lighter and lighter. Maybe they're mining rock. I don't know. Definitely weird. Have no idea what's going on here. Yep. This can't be a wash. There's no way because it stops right here. They obviously dug this out for something. Or could it be maybe a cement factory and they need this dirt? I don't know. There is some sort of something over on the other side that they're doing something over there. Let's check out what's down here. Check out this plant. I have no idea what that is. Actually, I can check it right now. Wow, this is a desert tobacco plant. Are you kidding me? This stuff is tobacco, maybe? Man, I don't know. That's what it's called. Maybe. Oh, shit. Check it out. Coyote. He's barking. Where is he? Where the heck is he? Uh-oh, there's more than one. I can't even see them. I have no idea where they are. Let's zoom in. Are they even coyotes? Yeah, that's a coyote. Well, let's keep walking. Maybe we'll scare them into moving. How can I not even see them? What is going on here? Oh, wow. That's why I can't see them. Look at that one. He's way up on the top there. Up there somewhere. That son of a bitch. But the other one sounds like he's down below. Yep, he's moving. He's going back a little bit. Are you kidding me? I was just checking how he got up there. Where's the other one? By the way, look at this. What the heck are they doing down here? Alright, wherever that other one was, it sounded lower. I don't know where he is. I can hear the one way back up top there. Here's the famous mud flaps of Arizona. Mud flats. Well, let me see. Oh, wow. You know where that other one might have been? Up top. So they got me boxed in. Coyotes got me boxed in here. Yeah, they're still up there barking. That's cow poop. You mean to tell me there's a cow down here? Cows have come down here? Obviously, it looks like you can still go right up there. Oh, those coyotes. They're still barking. One over there. One over there. In fact, here are the coyote footprints. Right here. It doesn't look like they've done anything down here lately. Actually, for a long time, judging by the growth. What are they barking at if they can't see me? He's right up there somewhere. Yeah, there's all coyote footprints down here. Everywhere. Maybe they're calling in the troops. Okay, let's see if I can see this one. He sounds real close over up top there. Yeah, he's definitely, he can see me, but I can't see him. Yep. Oh yeah, he's up there. I've never heard coyotes do this before. Sounds like they're angry. Like, how dare I come into their territory? Never heard a coyote do this. I'm not gonna go much further. I'm just gonna go right up here to the flatland. I couldn't get up there anyway. All right, let's see what's up here. Yeah. Have no idea what's going on here. They've been digging this. Maybe it's just the dirt they're using to make cement or something else. It's got to be. Because there's no other reason for this. Okay, that one over there seemed to go back. He took off. They seem, and that one seems to be going back that way. This must be coyote territory. Oh, there he is, the son of a bitch. There he is. He was just peeking his head out up there. That little bastard. Let's see if he comes back out. Yeah, kind of weird. Almost sounds like a rooster. Now I think I hear three of them. I hear that one. I hear another one over here. And then I hear that one way in the back there. I wonder if we should call this Coyote Canyon. Yeah, I'm gonna start going back and maybe they'll start chasing me or something. All right, let's get back. Oh, this was a very interesting place. I'm glad I found it because I was, like I said, 2 miles away on the upper part. Now here's some coyote poop. But yeah, I had to drive around and then I saw a road that I was familiar and that was the one I needed to get on. Well, we probably don't have to come back here either. We've seen it. Oh, Christ, I got something in my foot. All right, that one's, he's moving over a little bit. All right, no more coyote yelping. I guess they know I'm leaving. That was kind of strange. Very strange. Going through the mud flats. Boy, I sure hope my car's still there. Yeah, I'm seeing a cement truck going across over there. You know what? That's a cement factory over there. And they're taking sand out of here for the cement. Yep, that's what they're doing. Now there's another cement mine way, actually in Marana. They've taken down two limestone mountains and they had a cement factory over there. So they're taking limestone. This place is taking out sand. Oh boy, here's the coyotes. Coyote's up. He's followed me. He's barking. Knucklehead. Yeah, they might have their families back there, or babies or something. Maybe that's why they're so crazy. I don't know. Anyway, got a long way. Get the heck out of here. He's still yapping. I've never seen such angry coyotes before. Crazy. Why would they care about me? Normally coyotes see you and they run like the wind. Don't say a word. Just want to get away as fast as possible. Unless they felt they were so high up, nobody could bother them. They're still yapping. But check this rock out. That is a cool rock. They must have found it in here somewhere. Way too heavy for me to carry, but I'd like to have that. Yeah, he's still yapping. He's up there somewhere. Well, thanks for watching. Let's get the heck out of here. All right, there's where I'm parked. Maybe I can see that factory. Yeah, you can actually see it. Let me zoom in. Way back over there. And they seem to be down further. Like, they might be taking more sand out of there. They might be done over here. And they're just working over there now. Yeah, you see? These cement trucks are keep going in and out all day. So they're making cement back there. And like I said, this hasn't been used in a long time. So I think they're done with this area over here, and they moved their operation maybe over there. But anyway, that's that. What an area. And as you can see way back there, maybe, it's all open desert. The coyotes are probably running crazy back there.